This is a video showing the difference between Bluetooth Classic and Bluetooth Low Energy devices available from PASCO Scientific. So there's two major varieties of Bluetooth. We have the Classic Bluetooth, or Bluetooth 2.0, and then we have the newer Bluetooth Low Energy, or BLE, that's sometimes called Bluetooth Smart or Bluetooth 4.0. This is an exciting time at PASCO Scientific as we're expanding our offering of many BLE, or Bluetooth Low Energy, wireless sensors, including our wireless temperature sensor, wireless pressure sensor, wireless force and acceleration sensor, our wireless pH sensor, and of course, our smart cart. While we're offering these new sensors, we also have a new wireless interface. This is our new Airlink that uses the Bluetooth Low Energy protocol. We still have existing Bluetooth Classic devices. These include our Bluetooth Classic sensors. These include the wireless spectrometer and our polarimeter. These devices can also be hardwired to a computer, but when they are used in Bluetooth mode, they are using the Bluetooth 2.0 protocol. We also have classic Bluetooth interfaces, including our SparkLink Air and our Airlink 2. Another classic Bluetooth interface that we have is our 550 universal interface that can receive both Passport and Science Workshop type inputs. If you have any questions regarding the use of any of our wireless devices or interfaces, please don't hesitate to contact us at support@pasco.com.